Hi guys, David here from Payette4.com, and in this video we're going to explain why your iPhone says this accessory may not be supported. And real quick, I'll just show you what that looks like. A little pop-up, this accessory may not be supported. You can tap dismiss to make it go away. Mm-hmm. But why is this happening?
Right. This happens because the accessory is not MFi certified usually. There are other reasons, but this is the main one. Mm-hmm. So MFi certification, and it stands for
Made for iPhone. iPad and iPod.
And is given by Apple to certain companies that produce very high quality iPhone accessories. As you can imagine, a poorly made accessory will damage your iPhone.
Yep.
So Apple shuts off the ability for those accessories to work with your iPhone. So how do we know if the accessory is MFi certified?
That's a great question. Because if you go to your gas station, you'll see a bunch of lightning cables for $4 a piece.
Yeah.
Probably not MFi certified. But if you find cables like the one in the Pay It Forward shop, we'll have this little thing that says made for iPhone, iPad, iPod.
Yep, you'll see this logo on every MFi certified device. You might have to look for it, but it's usually on the back, or in this case, it's right in the front. A lot of iPhone cables are not MFi certified. Look for this. If you don't see this on an accessory that you're gonna buy for your iPhone, don't buy that accessory. Because even if it works for today, it's not gonna work in a month because software updates.
Yep.
Have a lot to do with MFi certification.
So before we jump into the other reasons why this could happen, we just recommend a restart in your iPhone real quick. Could be a minor software issue. Restart could fix that.
Mm-hmm.
iPhone 6S in earlier, press an old power button, swipe, slide the power off across the screen.
Yep.
What is it, 7?
iPhone 7, 8, just press an old power button.
Same thing?
Slide across the top of the screen.
iPhone 10,
yep.
Side button and either volume button, hold it. Slide the power off.
That's
so
correct.
Let's get into the other reasons why your iPhone may say this accessory may not be supported. Mm-hmm. First of all, maybe there's something wrong with your charging port.
Right. So as I said before, the MFi certification is only detected if the authentication chip is able to be read by your iPhone. So the port can't be dirty. You have to brush out debris. A lot of times debris, gunk, lint can accumulate in there.
Use an anti-static brush or an unused toothbrush.
Unused toothbrush probably is the best bet for most people.
Yep. Third reason could be the accessory itself. Maybe that's dirty.
Right. Yep. If the end of your accessory is corroded or if there's some dirt on it and one of these little tiny pins can't be read by your
iPhone. Or if you have one of the Apple lightning cables and it gets frayed like this, well then even the Apple cables may say this accessory may not be supported because it's really damaged.
Mm-hmm. So the next step is to update iOS.
Yep.
How do we do it?
Well, open the Settings app.
Here we do it together.
Do it together.
Yeah.
Scroll down, tap General, tap Software Update, and if an update's available.
Right. Tap Download and install. Yep. David's a little bit ahead of me right now.
He's in iOS 12. 12 beta. Yeah.
Yeah, and I'm stuck in 11.
So if you updated iOS and this is still happening, or if an update just isn't available, it's time to explore your repair options. If it's a problem with your accessory, go to that manufacturer.
Right, and we're saying repair it, but generally these types of manufacturers aren't exactly the most reputable.
Right.
I mean, if you did get an accessory that is definitely MFi certified from a good company, definitely go to them and say, hey, it's not working. They probably need to give you a new one. But if it's the gas station, try and return it at the gas station. Because the person at the gas station is going to have absolutely no idea what you're talking about.
Right. If it's an issue with the charging
Maybe
port,
not.
The lightning port, we recommend the Apple Store or Pulse, an on-demand repair service, send a tech to you, fix the port on the spot.
Mm-hmm. And I used to work at a gas station, so like it's not that I'm saying the gas people, you know, they don't know what they're talking about, because I would have known, but most people in the world don't know. So sorry, gas station employees.
That's what to do when your iPhone says this accessory may not be supported and how to fix the problem. Usually it's just MFi certification issue.
Exactly.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Leave a comment down below if you have any other questions. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notifications bell to get immediately alerted when we upload a new video.